exceptions to law of supply. First exception, agricultural goods. So in case of agricultural goods, what happened? Even if people are ready to pay you more price, agricultural goods takes time to produce. Wheat produce करना है तो maybe 6 or 8 months लगेगा ही उसको produce करने में. तो even if people are paying you more, how will you supply more? It depends on so many natural things like floods हुआ, droughts हुआ, etc. So that is an exception to law of supply. Supply of agricultural goods depends on natural factors such as drought, floods, natural calamities, etc. and less on their prices. Second point, in case of perishable goods, perishable जल्दी से खराब होने वाले, rot होने वाले. Example, supply of vegetables, fruits, milk, eggs and fish cannot be held for long. Even if you know कि इसकी price बढ़ेगी, तो भी आप उसको ज़्यादा समय तक store ही नहीं कर सकते, वो सड़ जाएगी, खराब हो जाएगी. हाँ, these items are not affected by price. Third point, goods of auction. Law does not apply to goods of auction. Auction यानी बोली लगाना. उस पे वो goods, ये जो goods जिन पे auction होता है, उन पे law of supply काम नहीं करता. As their supply is limited and fixed. बस वो उतना ही चीज है, उतना ही goods है, वो limited और fixed है. तो even कोई price ज़्यादा लगाएगा, तो आप supply ज़्यादा कर दोगे, ऐसा possible नहीं है. Disposal of old stock. During stock clearance sales, होता है ना stock clearance sale shopkeeper करते हैं, sellers would sell more by reducing the prices. तो ये law नहीं लगा कि price बढ़ेगी तो supply भी बढ़ेगी, price कम होगी तो supply भी कम होगी. They sell more by reducing the prices during stock clearance sale. Rare goods, supply cannot be increased even if price increase. कोई पिकासो की painting है, rare कोई item है, तो उसकी यदि प्राइस बढ़ भी गई, वो रेयर है, वो वापस मिल ही नहीं सकता, तो उसकी सप्लाई नहीं बढ़ेगी.